At least I can't make him do some shenanigans, okay? I hate speeding up. Fine. Ow! Ow! This guy is like... That's a bear. And that's a very annoying bear, I have to say. God damn it. Ah. Mad Muffin! Thank you for the sub, my friend. Ragnaros is happy with you. Welcome to the team of Ragnaros is OP. Yeah, if you sub and you play Ragnaros, it's gonna snipe now. Yep. It's gonna snipe. The right targets, I'm not really sure, but it's still gonna snipe.
Give me a quest.
Okay. Are you gonna be greedy? No. The Lich King. Give me a quest.
Get behind me.
Okay. I could get something cute, like a 2-drop. No, I needed a 2-drop. Damn it. Oh, I guess Shadow Man is dead. Oh, that's so stupid. That is so stupid. It's so close. I just needed a 2-drop or 1-drop. Yeah. Like, I appreciate YOLO Wings, but I can't. Like, I guess I just have to kill myself. Oh man, that's really sad. I needed something else, you know. That would have been really good. But ah well. Okay. Well, obviously this is gonna go here. I'll make the Sentient super big, I guess. Yeah, that seems fine. 5-7. Thanks for buffing my creature, I guess. Why not D it? Because the D is more useful later on. Like, it's Arena. They always draft, like, champions and bombs and stuff like that. So, I just have to... I just keep D for a long time. Like, in Constructed, you know what you can D, right? But in Arena, it doesn't matter. Just hold on to the D. It's really important. Like, he's gonna put a 3-2 here, right? So, 3-2. 3. Oh my god, but there's a slippery... Oh, that's a card. So, like, even this is the correct move. Like, just hold on to the D. Like, what is he gonna do? He just hexed as well, so I want to establish this card. Oh, you gotta be joking. Okay, at least I went through 2 hexes, right? I actually want a Temple Enforcer here. Plus 3 is 5. 2 plus 3 is 5. Don't you hate it when that happens? Just hate it when 2 plus 3 is 5. Oh my god! Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. Alright, so what do we do here? I want him to commit a bit more resources, you know? Like, I wanna use Deathwing next turn. I don't wanna use it now. I wanna... Like, I can actually clear this board. I mean, I can clear everything except for the two middle totems. Right? I mean, I think it's just Shadow Madness. Seems fine. Shadow Madness and then put, Faceless. Faceless, the, Flame Tongue, I guess. It's not that bad. Like, I give him a turn to do something. And then he's gonna go like, oh my god, I need to kill that, you know? Yeah. Stoyos MTG! Thank you so much for the sub, man! Oh, welcome to the team, of course. Thank you. Okay, the moment we play something, it's the moment we win the game. Play it. Play the card. Do it. Yes. Oh, wait. Oh. And that's Death Rattle. Oh, that's annoying. Play it. Alright, I guess we're YOLOing now. Okay, we're good. We let go of our D finally. I mean, we played D-Wing, so now we don't need a D anymore. Right? We have D-Wing. That makes sense. Yeah, makes sense. If he has a third hex, then good for him. Okay. I swear if it's a taunt totem. No, it's not. Okay. Do I have a Holy Nova in the house? Holy Fire! Okay, that's a card. So Holy Fire, get out of my face. Healer Reno, get out of my face. And to the dome! Oh my god, the 12 damages. Oh, baby. That's how you do it. Don't taunt totem. Like, okay, how is a heal power that heals yourself for 12 balanced? Like, how is that even balanced? Heal yourself for 12. Yeah. That's super balanced. Yep.
You little piece of moon, church.
Oh my god, this heal power is insane! I wanna kill him! You have best. Are you telling me that the correct way to play Deathwing is to use the 12-12 to kill a totem? The spell part totem so it doesn't get a taunt totem? Like, oh my god. Shamans are so stupid. Heal for 12 two times. Like, why would you play a priest if you can- Oh my god. It's not a shaman. Okay, we're good. Okay, calm down. Calm down, we're good. Oh my god, bomb lovers. I'll just kill it for now. Silly, silly shamans. Ignis Chen donated $2 and says, check Twitter. Okay. Check Twitter. Xmas Buddy, shoutouts to 2 hours of sleep. Yeah, guys, if you have any fan art, you can actually send them on Twitter. And I can see it. So, yeah. Oh. Oh my god, that is hilarious. Wow, that is hilarious. Oh my god, I love that. Alright, so I'll just make a whopper here first. Alright, I will show the stream. Alright. Yo, look at this. Oh my god, I love this! Oh my god, favorite! That's amazing! Wow. We also have like the Amaz Santa. Okay, good job guys. Wow. Okay, I'll put it aside. Any more guys, make sure you tweet it out of me, okay? This is hilarious. Oh, alright, so what to do here? Oh god. That is so annoying! What the hell? Well, that's got to be the most annoying minute ever. Let it go. Let it go. No, I like that. That was a good picture. I like it.
Embrace the void.
Oh, I like the pirate S. Zombie Child is also a fair card. I guess I'll heal this. Because even if you Shadow Madness, it can't do anything about it. Yeah, that's right. That's cute. I guess, yeah, I could have healed this so that my tank is like cheaper. But it really doesn't matter. It's still like numbers. So good. I have to do it. It's too good. It's too good. It's way too good. 5-9 for 5 mana? Oh my god, it's good. I have the repairs of it. I have to save the mech warper. Like, just look at it. How adorable. It's like a lamp light. Table. Okay. What? You can't copy my move! Copy my move! You can't copy my move. What a cheater. Oh, I'll just soon walk you then, I guess. Beatings available. You copied my move. Okay.
Drink with me, friend.
Oh. Okay. Just gonna replay it? Yeah, probably. Repairs available. Oh, something else. Yeah! And of course the polar stuff. Okay. Wow, that's free, yo. That's free. I do like free. 6 mana force tank max. Now that is what I call value. The Lolo has synergy of other cards. That's fine. Wow. That is one free, one cheap ass tank. That is really cheap. How much damage do I have on the board? 12, 4, 16. 16 is a lot of damage. Shadow P. Okay. Oh! You know what happens to fatties? They get the D. Guess I can kill one of these. Beatings available.
Well played.
Why does everybody have that card? Wait, can I be curious? Can I be curious? What if it gets a taunt? Alright, fine. I'm not curious, though. Let's not be curious, okay? If it gets a taunt, we're really sad. Like, if it gets a Tyrion, we go like, why do we hit that, right? Okay. No. We're not killing it, guys. No. Yeah, like, what if it gets Tyrion? And then we'll go like, why did we kill it? We're not curious, guys. Okay. Wow, the chat, man, you guys riot so easily. Guys, remember this is 12 wins or 60 packs, okay? We're not dicking around here. We need to get 12 wins. Huffer news, of course. Of course.
I will fight with honor.
The light shall bring.
Yeah, 12 wins, guys. This is not a joke. I remember my math. Every time I say this is not a joke, it reminds me of my math teacher. Back in high school, I guess, yeah. I wouldn't do my math homework, and then I would still get high marks, and then she was like, Jason, is this a game to you? Do you think this is a joke? It's hilarious. Oh, man. Oh, I was such a rebel when I was a kid. Hello? I will blow this kite away! God damn it, he doesn't care.
Well met.
Smell wet. Alright. That's fine.
I'll show them all!
I guess we do want this out.
The damn stand ready.
The damn stand ready. Amaz sent your teacher a link to the stream. I don't know where she is now. She's like gone. That's funny. Cause she taught me math.
Heels off. Red alert.
Oh man. The jokes. Alright, so what can I do here? That's kind of annoying. I could do a double shadow madness. Like, I kinda wanna kill that because I don't want secret up.
Right away.
My fate is sealed.
So now the question is, what do I heal? I guess I heal the DC. It's just board control. I don't really care if a girl dies. Whatever. Girls can die. Ah, whatever. Oh, jeez. That's kind of annoying. But you know, Inertron is a good card. Yeah, Inertron is a good card. No, she's gone to another school! Not like gone. God damn it. Now he's in power shift. No. But then she's not a hardcore anymore. That was like a while ago. Yeah, she left a while ago. Okay. Would you like to kill this Inertron? Miku. And then trying to just bells. Giggle. Oh my god, do we YOLO? No, I don't think so. I think we just steal his secret. Do I really want to deal with a secret? Not really. I guess I will just cycle the power shield though. Kind of want something better. Actually, I could Shadow Madness the Fang Creeper later. Do we YOLO? The Divine Shield is so good though. Okay, fine, we don't YOLO. Fool! Fine. We don't YOLO, god damn it. Ah, whatever. I can deal with that. So now he needs to put a 3-2, yeah? If he puts something bigger, then that's sad. That's a card.
Someone called for the dog.
That's a card. But you know what? Get out of my face! Exactly. Good? Beautiful. Good job, Bob. Good job. Wow, that is a board clear. That is insane. Look good. Wow. Seal of Light. Only a little bit better than Walrus of Light. Get it? Get it? Seal? War? Get it? Get it? Ha. 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 Oh, good. Alright, yeah, we just bombed that. Why not? Good enough. Good enough value. Whatever, we just need Bori for 10.4. Momo donated $1. Maybe if you paid attention to your math homework, you know what that 6 does not equal 7. Oh man. Why you gotta be so mean? Oh, okay, okay. Snipe the juggler, I mean the divine shield. 1, 2. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's how you do it. That's a card. Let owl.
Reporting for duty.
Blue Master. Ooh. Okay. Wait, do I have lethal? No, I don't. I could Brewmaster this for another knife. Wouldn't that be something cute? Knife it!
I'll put it on your head.
Knife it! The core hound, I mean. Knife it! The core hound, I mean! Thank you. Holy Jesus Christ. I mean, I asked so nicely.
Reporting for duty.
My shield!
Okay, I mean, this is a good board to Argus. Oh, never mind, I just want control. Thank you for your patronage. Hey, I will steal a Harvest Goblin. That'll be nice.
Reporting for duty.
Seal up.
I'll hurry up. Portals online.
So this is this, so I guess I will just make this happen. Yeah. We were actually one damage off of lethal. Do we YOLO win? Do we YOLO win, guys?
Well played.
Do we YOLO win?
Reporting for duty. Victory.
Oh, I did that. Oh well. That's kinda sad. He didn't let us YOLO win. Oh well. No. Didn't let us. Well, okay, so we need to win these three games, otherwise we'll open the 60 packs. So hopefully we just win them all, right? Yep. 12-2 cheerleaders. Where's the Amaz 12-2 cheerleaders? Don't need any police in the house. We just need some cheerleaders.
I will fight
with. Oh, that's a card.
The light shall
wow,
bring
this is a very good start. Except for this one. So we'll just do this one. Oh, very good. Very good. Twelve wins cheerleaders. Oh, baby.
The light protects.
That's fine. There's a zombie on your lawn.
I hope you like my
actually, if we get if we get 11-2 first, it'll be the most exciting thing ever, right? Yeah, that'll be exciting. Let's do that first. Let's get 11-2 first. And then we can decide whether we get for 12 wins or lose it, so yeah. Here I come! I hate this card so much. This card is just dumb. What a dumb card. Who invented this card? It's such a dumb card.
The damn stand ready.
I get a free kill. Oh, what the heck? What the hey? Whatever. It's like an arcane intellect that does one damage to two creatures. So OP. Ridiculous.
Mind if I roll
need? Okay. No, I really don't need a 4 stack right now. I guess I will put the DID. I just need my board. Get away from my face. This can get away from my face as well. What the hey is a dark... What is it gonna do? What is this gonna do anyways? Okay, fine. Maybe Blessed of Kings and we're really sad.
My fate.
Fine. Blessed of Kings is a card. Hate Arena. Arena to play so safe. It's so stupid. Hello.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Cleanse the Sunwell. So it doesn't matter what I bomb, right? Bomb lobber is gonna be. Well, actually, no. If I smite, and I can heal as well. Yeah, smite is better. Here. Play around consecrate, so I buff this guy instead. Beautiful. There we go. Smart. This is the 9-3 police reporting for duty. You're coming with us, oh my god. Damn it, police. There's some cheerleaders in the house. See? We played around consecration.
Reporting for duty.
Does a recruit have to eat a bomb? Feels so bad. No, my god, that's anti-value. Damn it. 12-2 cheerleaders reporting for duty. There we go.
Trogzor.
Why you gotta do that? Oh man, if a Shadow Man is this, then this becomes killable too. But then it dies anyways. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter then, huh? Well, I have a Dude Slayer, so it's okay. And then I do have D-Wing, so... if a Shadow Man is the other- Yeah, it doesn't work. It's the same. It's stupid barely worked, Trog. Stupid Trog. Oh, god damn it. No, my Mech Warper! Aw, at least I can still play this, right? Because 7 is 8.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, 7 is 8. Wow, Holy Light is a bad card. Oh, that kind of sucks. If I have a Sun Walker, I'll heal instead. Depends if I get a Sun Walker. Shrink Master is not the card I want to see. Alright! Tank it up, baby! Tank it up! Oh, Ice Boiled Water donated $1. Best of luck with the next 3 games, by the way. How many target dummies do you get in the 60 packs after a few minutes? Wait, what? If I'm opening packs, then I guess I'm losing. What? No. Damn it, Ice Boiled Water. You're giving me luck in saying that. Major Ocelot donated $1 and says, hey, Mouse, what if I told you all I want for Christmas is you? Heart. Aw, that's kind of sweet, I guess. That's kind of sweet. I guess I'll give you a handicap. We have to power shield this. So that's important. Oh, that's a card. Yeah, give my opponent a handicap. Just kind of losing, so. Dad might donated $1.99. Here's a little present for your Amaz. Merry Christmas. Although it's a day too late in Sweden, but it's a thought that counts. Aw. Yeah, it's a thought that counts. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, my friend. Oh! Damn it, I can't YOLO wing. If I YOLO wing, I'm killing my own tank. Which is like anti value. That's fine. Good job, Power Shield. You're doing work. How many seals does he have? Oh my god. Actually, you know what? I can keep attacking my tank and just mill him. That's a card. Okay. Oh, it connects. So it is avenged, probably.
Oh my god, my butt hurts.
I've been sitting in the bad position. Oh my god, the dream. Oh, he kind of unloaded. I guess I can YOLO it now.
Reporting for duty.
Yes, I can. Yeah, let's do it. I want the 7 damage first. Oh, or we can do it next turn. We could do it next turn. Okay, we'll do it next turn. Shh. Don't tell anybody, okay? I need him to commit more. Good. More? Yes. Yes. Oh, the value! Oh my god, okay. More? Put that card in as well. Play it. For the Lich King.
You gotta be kidding me.
We are good at this game. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, the bait. Someone just got baited. Oh! Why, hello there! Shadow Madness! Le Wong! Wow, that was a very good play. Okay. Beautiful. Someone say beautiful. So much justice. So much justice. Oh, I haven't seen a rogue before. Have not seen a rogue.
Watch your.
Oh god, that's not
the
that
light shall bring victory.
Good. Not an arena. I need some two drops. Okay, this is reasonable. Cody Ray Wood donated $2. Hey, Merry Christmas, Amaz. You're my favorite Hearthstone streamer by far. Thank you so much. Soul Piercer also says, also donated $3. No matter what chat says, we are grateful that you are here to entertain us. Heart. Aw, heart back to you. And of course, Sad Boy says, hey, Amaz, I'm Jewish and we don't have Christmas. How can I ever be happy? Well,
yeah, beat it.
That's a question. I don't know. Wait, Jewish people don't have Christmas? I'm not sure that's true. Is that true? I don't know. I guess I believe you. But I guess if you don't have Christmas, then you're something else. Right? Yeah.
The dam stand ready.
Yeah, something else probably. Okay. The scrub opening is so insane. The barber. Oh my god. Oh no, we are losing, boys. We are losing. Two drop. Hey. Okay.
Wanna blow something up?
Yes? No?
No.
You piece of junk, I'm gonna laser you, zap! Stupid map. I just wanna zap you sometimes. Oh, deadly poison, here we go. How many barbers do you need? Oh man, too many. That was the ticket to victory. That really was the ticket to victory, but nope. Amaz, check Twitter? Okay, we'll check Twitter. We will check Twitter after this game. God damn it, that's your Drake! Oh, that's a card. Huh! That's actually a fair card. Okay, let's check Twitter. Oh my god, that is hilarious! Okay, I have to show this right now. Wait, yeah, this isn't it. Look at that. There you go. There you go! Amaz riding the Death Wing, riding the Force Tech Mags. Oh, baby. That's good. Awesome. Talk no stupid. Oh, man. Talk no stupid. I guess I have the Holy Fire. Give this an attack, whatever. That is really good. I will have to favorite that tweet. Good job. Oh, it's Sudokan.
Shush, quiet.
Okay, we're not happy anymore.
Mind if I roll me?
We are officially scared, boys. Can we have something to kill that with? Oh, okay. Can we unload? Oh, we can't unload. Damn it! Cannot unload. Oh no, it's an ogre ninja! It's not good. That is definitely not good. I think we lose, guys. Guys, I think we lose. I'm not happy about this. We need to drop, like... What can we draw? Like a D, I guess? This ogre ninja can still do so much damage. Timmy Turner donated a dollar. Happy Christmas, Amaz. I love you so much. Well, thank you so much. I love you too. Cody Raywood. Oh yeah, we read that already. But yeah, thank you so much. That's awesome. Oh, he's gonna kill the truck. No stupid.
Oh, he's time for
oh my
little.
God, the ninja hits with six. Jesus Christ, that hurts. Why does he keep on playing stuff? Oh, is that a card? Okay, I guess it's a card. I need a card. Alright. Alright, we have to play more stuff so the Ogre Ninja, oops. You know. And then we can mind control. Man, this is not good. Amaz go drunk stream like Forsen? Probably not. Oh no, the ass! Oh no!
No, not one. This is our time, scrub.
Yeah, beat it.
Oh, I'm getting ripped by ass! Is this the end, guys? I think this is the end. I need YOLOing. I really need YOLOing. I have no weapon destruction though. Oh, this is not good. Why is he going for face? Why is he go- oh my god. Alright, I need YOLOing. That is the only card. And go.
This one.
Maybe if I thank him, then he will concede. Concede.
Well played.
Thank you.
Please? Christmas? Christmas spirit naturalize? Christmas spirit! No, what are you doing? No. Calm down. It's Christmas spirit? Yeah? Happy? He didn't have Christmas spirit. There was no Christmas spirit. Oh my god, now that's some gold. Okay, happy times. Alright. Well, we'll open the arena pack first. Salty dog first, okay. So now, of course, we'll open 60 packs after this break! Oh, baby. did I trick you guys? I guess I tricked you guys. Alright. So yeah, we will, after the break, we'll do another, we'll open 60 packs. We'll do another arena. So right now, we'll just do a break because, I mean, I do need to do a break before anything happens. So, next arena after packs opening will be, Jaina, Lodan, or Anduin. Okay. Jaina. Okay. So yeah, you guys can vote first, and then when we come back, we'll open the packs, okay? So yeah, I don't think you guys want to go anywhere, because we're gonna open 60 packs. We'll be right back, guys. Awesome. Alright guys, we're back. Perfect. Let's see. Subscribe's off. Alright, so we're gonna play Glowdown for the next arena, guys. Awesome. Thank you so much for sticking around. And yeah, I guess we'll open the packs now. Because we did lose the arenas, but... Alright, there you go. Alright, let's go. Alright, see? Amaz didn't lie. Everybody put a heart in chat, okay? I'll start. I'll start the heart train. 60 packs. Okay. See? Christmas is about heartache. Alright, let's do it. Oh! Oh my god, this card is amazing! I think we're gonna get a lot of legendaries. With the Dalaran Flame card back. Grove Tender, that's a card. Pretty beautiful. Oh my god, the Walrus of Light. God damn the Walrus. Oh, I don't have any of these yet. Oh, that's good. I think. Actually, no, I think I have one already. Yeah, okay, never mind. I think I have this already. I don't have this card. This card sucks. Stupid King of Beasts. King of Beasts is bad. Bad. Alright, these are all normal. Come on, legendaries. Oh my god, Echo just echoed itself. My lord. Hey, Man from Hell! Man from Hell Zero. Thank you so much. Now I just need Man from Hell One to sub. Oh man, but yeah, thank you so much. I will update this right now. 18 out of 100. Awesome. Okay. Shadow Books. Alright, that is the target dummy. Oh, what can you do? What can you do? Suit Spear also sucks. Like, this card is so bad. Why is Suit Spear so bad? Legendary is fine. It looks nice, so that's good. Yeah, big sabotage. Is the gnome biting on his own fingers? Don't bite your fingers, okay? That's not good. Oh my god, we just opened 5 wisps. So now it's what, like 0-1-5? How can I beat wisp now? Oh my god, wisp is gonna win. I can't beat that. I can't beat that. I cannot beat 5 wisps. Okay. Well then, that is awkward. This is just awkward. Oh, Trogno Stupid is drooling. Oh, that's good. Oh, I haven't had any of these yet. That's good. I mean, I don't even know where Clockwork Giant belongs. Like, what deck it belongs in. Seems really bad. So, yeah. Oh, god damn it, Salty! We don't need to be Salty anymore! What the hell? Oh, Jesus. Just keeps on being Salty. There. Oh, jeez. There is no pack opening, oh Jesus, let me tell you. Goblins and gnomes. Okay. Man, where are all the legendaries? They like disappear or something. No. What's happening? Well, these packs just suck. Alright, let's not go out of our way to say that it's good. It's only sucks, then it just sucks. Well, this looks pretty nice. All the pictures look really nice. Pretty abstract, I have to say. Okay. We're happy again. We are happy again. See, it's so easy to make me happy. You know? Just give me the gun. Ah! Okay. Change card back for luck? No. This card back is the best for opening packs. Oh my god, never mind. Ah! Stupid Cobra Shot. Why is Cobra Shot so bad as well? Stratham must be purged! Oh, ah! Oh man. I just want to play that card just to hear her die over and over again. Yeah. That sounds too funny. Cobalt Guardian. Error 37. Okay. It's nothing again. This pack reached the expiration deck? Wait. There's no expiration for decks. I mean for packs. You're not food. You don't eat cards. Or do you? Junkbot. Actually, you know what? I should make a deck of Junkbot. Could be really fun. I don't know, 37 for 5 seems pretty good. We'll see. Jump bots. Yeah, there's actually no decks that use jump bot yet. Why can't you just play a hobgoblin deck of jump bot? Yeah, we should do that. Seems pretty nice. Oh my god. Come on, I need 5 more legendaries. Otherwise, Wisp will win. Oh, we're just gonna win now. Stupid. Matt the bomb. Okay. Oh my god, another G's. I swear, G's just keeps on popping up. Oh, my favorite card. Or at least one of my top five cards. You know, last time we opened packs, I swear I opened three of these already. Like, what, I have like four Nepture Laws now? What did we do wrong? Like, did we like... Okay, 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 okay. Let's not... God damn it. Okay, okay, okay. My Lord is good, okay? My Lord is happy times. Apparently this card is the luckiest. So, yeah. Okay. We're happy. Okay, this is fine. Siege engine is good. Aww, adorable. So adorable. Wow, that looks pretty sick. It's like not, it's like bobbing his head. Pretty good. Okay, yeah, adorable again. But nobody plays that card. Like, everybody hates that card, apparently. Jump bot again. Oh, now the Lolo. Double Lolos. So what, now we get triple Lolos? No. Okay, so last card. Last pick. And go. Legendaries in 60 packs! Oh, baby! Wow, okay. So, I guess this is good. Oh, those were good packs. I thought they were crappy, but that's actually really good. Alright. So what? Let's just check how many Neptulons we have. Yeah, we have 5 Neptulons. Like, what the heck is happening in this world? The Neptulons. Insane. How many Sneeds do we have, too? We have 4 Sneeds. See? 3 plus 1 is 4. Yeah. That's a lot of sneeze, my friend! Of course, crafting mode, we have 11,000 dust plus 10,000, so we have 28,000 dust stored up. That's pretty good, I guess. Okay. That's pretty good. Alright, so guys, we're gonna do the giveaway right now. How to enter the giveaway is very simple. It's gonna last throughout, until Pinnacle starts. So now, let's do the monitor capture. Actually, no. 1 second. Oh my god! Yo, look at that! Hey, yo, guys, you have to look at Twitter, guys. Look at this. Someone made a drawing of this. That's pretty good! Archon, packs. Although, my face is bigger than normal. It's okay. Yeah. It's okay. My face looks kind of... Am I bleeding? Okay, I hope I'm not bleeding. Okay. But yeah, this is awesome. Thank you so much. I will favorite this. Good work there. I look like a hobgoblin. Yep, okay. I gave up on the mouth. Why'd you give up on my mouth? Oh my god, I got one. Oh! Okay, this is actually pretty good. It's really abstract, which is good, right? Where's the bomb lobber? I don't see the bomb lobber. The force tech mask is supposed to be riding a bomb lobber! Ah, oh, but that's pretty good too. Okay, and what else do we have? These people! That's hilarious. Okay, my favorite that one as well. Okay, now this one's... I like this one! This one is good! Wow, this one is really good. Wow. This one is amazing. Oh, I love this one. This one has to be the best one, right? Oh my... Okay, let's not look at that one. Alright, so, yeah, okay, wow, I guess I shouldn't monitor capture this, I should, like, check the picture if it's good first, and then kind of post it. Yeah, that was my bad. Alright, let me just, yeah, I'm just gonna start it. Okay, that's not gonna happen again, god damn it. Okay, that was kind of awkward. Alright, let's see. Alright, there you go, so... Monitor capture. Okay. So, who do you think will win the Pinnacle? Retweet plus favorite plus comments below, and you can win a 35. Wait, how do you type euros? How do you type euro? What the hell? Wait, euros. Oh, okay. I guess I copy pasta. G2A gift card. Yay! Okay, so wait, let me just disable this again. I need to. God damn it. Every time I need to scroll, I need to disable it now because of that stupid picture. Oh my god. You guys are just bad. Bad. Alright, so where's the picture I need to find? One second. Wait, I can't see it. Okay. Okay, one second. This one is Amaz, the Pinnacle announcement. Okay. We're working on it, guys. Patience. Amaz, the Pinnacle. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah, that looks right. Okay. So, yeah, guys, go ahead and, yeah. So, monitor capture again. So, oh my. There we go. Okay, so yeah, you can retweet, favorite, and where is it? Oh, there you go. Yeah, retweet, favorite, and comments to see who do you think is gonna win the Pinnacle. Okay, if you're correct, you might have a chance to get the gift card, and the gift card is awesome. If you don't, you can buy games at g2a.com. If you don't want games, then just buy packs. Okay, you can buy 40 packs with the 35 euros. That's always really good. So once again, the packs is like this. I mean, this is that, right? There's 15 of them to win. So I'm gonna give up 2, okay? We're giving out 2 to the people who correctly predict the winners, okay? The other 13, we will give them away during the actual tournament. So make sure you tune in, yes? And of course, if you don't know who is actually joining, we have RDU, we have Jab, D2, Savish, Firebat, 6-0, Hyped, and Tied to Time. So you have to correctly predict, okay? If you're wrong, then you are out. But hey, join the tournament because we're going to have giveaways throughout the tournament. So make sure you come, okay? That is tomorrow after my stream, okay? So immediately after my stream, it's going to happen. 12 p.m. EST. So just tune in tomorrow for my stream and then just watch the tournament, yeah? It's like perfect timing. And of course, it's going to last Friday, Saturday, and Sunday as well. Alright, so that is the announcement. Good luck. And pick the right guy. Don't pick the wrong guy. You have to pick the right guy. Okay? Okay. So now let's go to the arena and draft the warlock.
Embrace the shadow.
Alright, we'll remind people again. Do not type exclamation mark giveaway. God damn it. Oh my god. Alright, so yeah. What do we do here? I mean, Shadow Flame is pretty sweet. But in arena, it's not that good. Right? In arena, Shadow Flame is pretty bad. I think I'll still take it. I think you have to take AoE. Arjun is fine, I guess. I guess I'll take the creeper. A fatty, sign me up. Oh my god, stop giving me auctioneers. I guess that demo is fine. Yeah, demo is fine. Jungle Panther is the only logical choice. So far, it's not that bad. DI is insane. Void color is insane. Nullifier is fine. I guess I had to pick the coil. Happy Bomb! Oh, wait, do we have any mechs? At 1-1? We have 2. 2 mechs. Oh no, we took the Happy Bomb. Implosion is insane. Haunter Creeper is fine. Pilot Shredder is insane. Happy Bomb again. Why not? We can pick Antique or we can play Flame Imp. Do want a one drop, but I guess Antique is just really strong. Especially for like stuff, you know. Farseer is fine, we'll take it. Jabby is insane. How many mechs do we have? I guess we do have 4 mechs. I really want the other Implosion. Like Implosion is so strong. Especially with Storming Champion or any buff creatures. Like, if I get Dire Doggy, this is really good. But then I do want to play a Fel Cannon. Now I'll just pick the Fel. Just play the Implosion. I think I have to draft AoE in Arena. Even though his biceps are insane, so far it's just better. Loot Hoarder is fine. I'm actually considering Raid Leader here. Because I have so many implosions. Yeah, I'll take Raid Leader. Why not? Double Skittles, Loot Hoarder, Shredder, Void Caller. Good enough. I'll take the Shattered. Nightblade. How is Nightblade good? Nightblade's not good. I'll take the Razor Fang. Gurubashi seems like the pick. Yeah? Why do I need to sense demons? There's only two demons in my deck. I don't need to sense them. Drain life? Oh, that's so bad. But the Dancing Swords is even worse. Right? Dancing Swords is just bad. But Drain Life is so bad. Oh my god, whatever. I guess I need one more endgame. Alright, there you go. That's the deck. Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it. Double Implosion should be pretty sweet. Should be pretty good. I will remind people of the giveaway a bit later. Yeah. So. Wow! There's 225 retweets already? Oh, baby! Yeah, my god. Alright, let's see who you guys think will win. Firebat. Qualified person number 2 will win. What the heck? Oh, there's a lot of Firebats. Oh, you guys are amazing! There's some Savish. There's RDU. Rooting for Savish. RDU. So many Firebats, guys! Oh, you guys are making me happy. Are you guys just saying that? You guys just say that. Nah, I think Firebat is awesome too. Tides? There's some there's a lot of Savish boys. Oh my god. There's a lot of Savish.
I foresaw this.
Interesting, interesting. Vivian TV, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the team. That is awesome.
I wonder.
Alright. 2 hours. Okay. Good. Tides boys?
Yeah.
What is he talking about? If you don't know what I'm talking about, guys, head to my Twitter, okay? At ArchonAmazHS. I'm pretty sure that people have already joined the giveaway. So make sure you try to join the giveaway as well. Yeah, you don't want to miss out on the opportunity. Watch your favorite players play. Have a chance to actually root for them, you know? And then actually win something if you get something, you know? Yeah. That'll be awesome. Newton donated $1 for that Jewish and everyone else who doesn't believe in Christmas. You can celebrate my birth. Look for... Ooh, I cannot say that.
I wonder.
Yeah, like, what if you do something... What if that's a bad thing to Google? He says... He tells you guys to Google something. Don't... Let's not do that. But thank you for your donation. Astralix says, this year I've been a bad boy and I got permabanned from chat. But Christmas is a time for forgiveness and if you unban me, I promise I'll be good. Have a happy Christmas. Okay, fine, I'll unban you. That's it. Unban Astralix with two eyes. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll unban you. God damn it. Alright, so now what do we do? We can Shattered Sun. We can Razor Fen. We can... I think Shadow Sun is just best.
We must cleanse the sun well.
We must cleanse the sun well. Wow. Firebat will win. Oh, baby. By the way, if you vote for two people, I will know. Okay.
No.
Not Bajogis at all. Thank you. Thank you for the sub, man. Yeah, don't enter two times, guys, okay? If you enter two times, I will hunt you down and go pouch. Okay? So you don't want that. Navion 228. Hey, welcome as well. Thank you for the sub reason. Thank you. Okay, so we obviously implosion this and we attack this, right? Lawong! Beautiful. Wow. Give me some ips. Oh, baby. Thank you for the sub. So now he needs Unleash, right? Yeah, nobody's played Unleash. Unleash is a bad card in Arena. That's fine, I guess. Oh my god, this is anti-synergy! We have to tap here. So, I think we put the demo. Yeah, what's the worst that can happen? Cause I have Raid Leader, okay? Like, Raid Leader is gonna wreck. We just need to find Raid Leader. We do not want to put Dread Inferno next turn. That would be the worst thing that happens. No. We don't want to put Dread Inferno. Oh, change the title? Yeah. Change the title. Demo Lock Arena. Okay. Who do we have there? Carrick Ho! Carrick Ho! Yes, thank you for the sub. Awesome. Oh my god, why does he keep on playing stuff that counters my imps? How does he do this? Just draft everything that's like, god. Oh no. Oh, baby! Wait a minute. Oh my god, I lose a guy. I don't like losing guys. Tap Arena. Oh man, now I want to do that instead.
Bring out your dead.
Fine, I'll play a Panther in the middle. Panther in the middle. Alright, beautiful. There we go. Alright, I just have to fight back right now. I need to say, you play 26, 11:30 a.m. EST, be here. And list to me and Slight. Okay, good. What? What happened? Oh, what? Look, imagine. That didn't just happen, did it? I was so... Imagine if he doesn't attack. Did I just mesmerize him or something? I think I mesmerized him. Who would have thought that, like, Shadow Flaming and Imp? What? I guess I'll just put a 2-3. What? Okay. That just happened. Okay then, well, Haas just donated $2. Merry Christmas, Amaz. What's this Pinnacle game you're talking about? Pinnacle is the tournament that will happen tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow. Look at that. Look, right there, yeah. You see, the Pinnacle has a countdown timer. It's basically a tournament with the top players. And they're going to be fighting for 5,000 prize pool. A 5,000 prize pool, baby. That's what you want. Alright, is this lethal? Oh, this is lethal. Oh, cookie! Wow. Did I just BM a noob? I feel really bad now. Oh, I feel really bad now. But yeah. You should tune in, okay? So, set your alarms to exactly what? What is the count at? 1 day, 1 hour, 23 minutes. Yeah. Set your alarm. That's really good. It's not the pineapple tournament! Oh my god. Oh, so yeah, once again, for if you don't know who's playing, I will say it now. So it's RDU, Jab, D2, Savish, Firebat, Sixo, Hyped, and Tides. The casters will be me and Strife. That's gonna be amazing, alright? Actually, do I want this? I kinda want the Shredder. Isn't that weird? I want the Shredder, but I don't want the Cleric. That's kind of weird, but I think that's right. But yeah, me and Strife are going to be casting, and it's going to be awesome. Oh, wow. This is actually a really nice hand. I will also put a red thread. Actually, can someone else put the red thread? I will upvote it. Yeah, maybe someone else should put the red thread. It happened. Actually, not yet. Maybe it. I don't know. Like, what do you guys think? Should I put the Pinnacle tournament? Someone should make a Liquid Hearth. Make a post on the Liquidpedia page. Yeah. That'll be nice. Basically, just be hyped about it, okay? That's all I'm asking for. Just be hyped. I'm just happy about this. Whatever. It's annoying though. That I will happy bomb. But yeah, just tell all your friends, guys. Tell all your friends to tune in because it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be awesome. Shred it up, baby. There is already a thread? Really? Oh my god. Let me see. Wow, you guys are fast. God damn it! Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, implosion, ready? And go? Oh my god! Okay, implosion. Oh, okay, please, fine. Okay, let's not be too greedy. Guys, let's not be too greedy. Okay? No, let's not be greedy.
Wanna blow something up?
All my MPs. Oh! If you lose the first few of imps, just summon another few. Oh, baby. Wow. That's how you do it, guys. That's how you do it. Ha. Why does anybody draft explosive shit? That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Like, why would anybody draft explosive... Oh my god, it's so stupid. Like, why would anybody draft this stupid card? Like, oh my god. This is so stupid. Oh my god.
My apologies.
Lame, I say. Lame. TS. Fine. For the CC. Alright, what do I need here? I lost both implosions already. I'm really sad now. Shadow Flame. Whatever. Taparino. Oh, baby! That's a card. Your stream life. Actually, this one worked here. Huh! Stream life is a good card. Who would have known? From the junk heap. We do need to trade there because we need to drop something.
Let me change your mind.
Disgusting. Oh, shattered. Shattered is pretty good, I guess. I guess I should tap here. That's not really a card just yet.
Don't mess with Tusk.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Running program. Alright, so I guess Raid Leader and Shadow Flame has a little bit of synergy. A little bit. Ever so small. Xavier donated $1 and made the best pineapple win. Okay. Made the best pineapple win. Oh, guys, do you see the combo? Do you see the combo? Oh, baby.
Is someone injured?
Oh. Oh, goddamn. Okay, I guess I have to shadow flame this guy now. Stop! Stop it! Oh, that's fine. Alright, so shadow flame timings.
Handle it!
Get out of my face! Yeah, we will drop a creature. Because we want the Storming Champion to do a lot of work, right? Beautiful! I guess Raid Leader functions as a spell power as well. I hear you got a problem. Now that is what we call double buff. Let's just tap first, yeah. Wait, this just dies though. That's kind of sad. I don't want this to just die. Maybe I just swarm the board first. Seems better. And I also don't want him to mind control something silly like that. No, don't want that. We'll just storm a champion next turn. Yeah. Is this 12 wins or pack arenas? No, we opened the pack arenas already. This is just the normal arena, right? Ow. Play owl. Okay then. Oh, that's a card.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
So I think I will put more power on the board. Behold the power of Stormwind. Don't give it a D. Do not give my champion a D.
I have a big punch.
That's fine. That's fine too. Alright, GG. GG.
For the Alliance.
I can't even kill that. Well played. Well played. Shadow form is not a problem. Yeah, shadow form still sucks. That's still a lot of sucking. Amaz HS says, hey dude, awesome card, but how do you get it? Well, a friend gave it to me. And that is a super awesome friend. So, super awesome friend. Zero out of 10 BM. No, we don't need BM, guys. We do not need to BM. Groomsh is 12 wins cheerleaders. That's good. 12 wins cheerleaders.
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine.
Your soul shall be mine. I don't think any of these guys are good. We'll just pass it for now. We need the implosions. Oh, Hellfire is a card. Okay. Hellfire into anti-killbot, it's like, oh, I just healed myself back up. Beautiful. Beautiful.
I foresaw.
Loom loom kaboom! Hey, welcome to the team.
I can fix anything.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. I can fix it. I think Loot Hoarder is better here, just because I can kill that, right? So. 12 wins are cosplay and Noritron? That's a terrible idea. Oh, he had to waste a rock fight on that? My apologies. Yeah. One damage. Guess I'll put the creature. Why not? Like, if you play the Spider Tank, I can actually clear the board. Always good. Hopefully he plays Feral Doggies. That would be nice for us. I can imagine cosplaying the Divine Shield. What the heck? Ooh, toot, toot, toot. Play one more creature, I swear. I will give you hell. Fire. No, okay. He doesn't play one creature. Well, I guess I had to play slower then, huh? Oh my god, the DI is a good card. I guess we tap first? I mean, we're really not under any danger. Okay. Magic Amy is here! Oh my god. Magic Amy.
Something needs tinkering?
That is not a mech. Rejected. I mean, how do you think that owl is a mech? An owl is an owl. Okay. Coin. Totem. Wow, he is playing so many cards right now. Does he have a mech right now? That would be hilarious. This guy seems to be very confused. Yeah, this guy's really confused. Oh, okay. Well, I guess Hellfire is coming down here. Seems to be a pretty good play. Beautiful, beautiful.
Well played.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
Why are people so nice today? Like, is it really Christmas? It really is Christmas, huh? That's amazing.
Yeah, you gotta be kidding me!
Okay. That is the natural counter. Weird Bobber! Weird Bobber, hello! Welcome, welcome. Jurassic says, welcome! Welcome! Wait, I don't know how to do an impression of Jurassic. That's pretty hard. So DI is actually really good here, huh? I mean, it gets rid of Divine Shield. Do I soul fire that? I think I soul fire that. It's kind of weird, but I think I do. Like, how else do I kill this? I can't. Bloop. Okay, fine. Drain life sucks anyways. It's good. When is the tournament? The tournament is, right there, guys. It's in 1 day at 1 hour.
Goblins and gnomes.
The little big! Thank you so much for the sub, man. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Hex Arena? Alright, whatever. I can handle Hex Arena.
Ogre time.
Okay. That is, somewhat scary, actually. So I hope this guy hits the right target, I guess? That is kind of scary, I have to say. People are asking where the tournament is, look over there. Okay, way over there. You see that? There's the countdown. Don't lightning storm. Oh my gosh. Alright, miss. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Bloop. Beautiful. Oops. Oh, fatty. Sorry, I guess. Okay, good. We have a fatty. Our health is not a problem because we have anti kill, but. Online bullying? What? I'm bullying people now? I'm just winning the game, okay? I'm winning the game. Okay, that's kind of annoying. I need something I can shadow flame with. Ooh. That's a card. Lucky number 4. Taparino. Oh wow, Shredder is better, right? No, actually, it's just.